Guys, welcome back to another episode here on Fall Guys. I know it's the second episode of Fall Guys in a row. Like I said last episode, I haven't done it in a while. So I might as well just do two episodes in a row. So if you still haven't seen the video of my schedule, then, or what I'm planning to do, finish watching this and then go watch it. But that's supposed to be the first video I'm posting for the whole week. Avoid the moving doors and race to the finish line. Okay. Last episode I placed first in my first race, but I was eliminated in the final round. I'm probably going to be eliminated in this one. Come on. Yeah, I'm gonna be eliminated. Yeah! Ended up qualifying, yeah. Remain. If you guys don't know, that is Jackie Robinson's number, the player that broke the color barrier in MLB. I have a card of his, but I wish to get his, in MLB The Show 22, I have a card of his, but I wish to get his, the newest card of him, which is a 99, but I have three 99 cards, and I can only hit with one of them. But I hope I can get a fourth soon. Well, I should be able to get more of this new season thing. Oh, speed circuit. Navigate the obstacles and race two laps around the course. And I'm in the back. I'm still going to qualify. Round over. I qualified just in time. Qualified. Why wouldn't it? Shouldn't it be 24th? That would be 24th. freaking out. This one again. I ended up in like last. I started off in like last and I moved my way to the top. Jump over the spinning bean and avoid falling into the slime. There's a duck. I'll try not to fall into the slime. I have to time this part. I know what I'm doing for this one, but like sometimes whatever I'm doing does not work. I was in between the second eliminator. Run away from the fan, avoid obstacles, and don't fall off. Just survived this one last time. This was the second last one I had to complete last one, and I failed in the last one. I hope that didn't happen this one, and I hope I get eliminated by trying to do this. That's it for this episode, guys, and I'll see you next time on Thunder Plays. Bye!